Hi everyone, welcome to HowFixit. In this video guide, I will show you how to replace the motherboard on the laptop. To disassemble this laptop, you will need the following tools. Phillips 1 screwdriver, anti-static brush, thermal grease, plastic opening tools, tweezers. I also recommend using a magnetic mat during the repair process, which is especially useful in the case of this laptop. Throughout the disassembly, keep track of each screw so you can put them back in the right places. This will help successfully reassemble your device. And don't worry about losing any of the screws. All of them will definitely remain on the magnetic mat. In the description, I left links where to buy all the necessary tools. Turn the laptop over and remove all the screws on the bottom cover. Use a plastic tool to open the laptop case. I recommend using a plastic tool so as not to damage the laptop case when opening it. Disconnect the battery cable from the motherboard. can buy a replacement motherboard for this laptop using this part number. Also, in the description under the video, I left links where you can buy a new motherboard for this laptop. Thank you. Well, that's all. You're on HowFixit, and see you guys next time.